And Ginla bangs hard. And Lucic comes over. Now Lucic is going to have a goal. Really? Is this Dane? No. He's going against Joel Rechlicz. This is a bad skill mismatch. And they're just swinging. Lucic connects and connects and connects. Oh, he's a speed bag. Rechlicz being reckless with his face. Oh, he's assaulting Lucic's knuckles with his nose. Oh, my goodness gracious. Lucic, he's arm weary. Now Rechlicz trying to swing. Heart rate's around 210. Lucic with another straight right and an uppercut, and he tags him again. Rechlicz is the Chuck Wepner of the NHL.
Too, because in that Montreal game to start off the preseason, there were a couple of dicey moments, shall we say, when he was doing some stick work, and Travis Mullins sent a message in the middle of the third period, flattened him, got his 2 minutes worth. Soderberg's kind of cleaned up his act since then. So an extra penalty to the Washington Caps. Dane Byers is serving it. And the Bruins have a power play here with 4 minutes to go in the opening period.
Yeah, Rechlicz taking his helmet off in the bout with Lucic, which was a lengthy bout, by the way. You know, you talk about getting your game together, conditioning during camp. Wow, that was a long bout.
Chara's drop pass lands on Brooks Leich's stick. And now the other power play unit comes out. Bartkowski swinging.